All right, let's take a look at the larynx here. So if you look at this, this is the hyoid bone. Now, a good little introduction is if you see a fracture of the hyoid bone inwards, you can maybe suspect strangulation. And if somebody were to hang themselves, the hyoid bone would be more outward and it might fracture this way. So again, there are other causes, but in general, a fractured hyoid bone is very rare, especially, but you can find that with strangulation or hanging. Now this little guy here is the epiglottis. This is the pharyngeal prominence or the Adam's apple. Since guys have a little bit more testosterone, their Adam's apple can be a little bit more pronounced. This is the thyroid cartilage. This is the cricoid cartilage, and this is the trachea. If you look posteriorly, they're actually C-rings, so they're not complete circles. That's a C-ring here. Here's the cricoid. These little guys are the arytenoid cartilage, and at the very tip, we call these the corniculate. And again, this is the epiglottis that will close shut when you swallow so that food does not go down the wrong pipe. This little area here, the open space, is called the glottis. And these are your vocal cords right here. Okay. So again, hyoid bone, epiglottis. This little space is called the glottis. This is the arytenoid cartilage. The little pointy guys here are the corniculate cartilage. This is the cricoid. And if you pull on this, you can see how the tension on this will cause the vocal cords to vibrate right in there.